a musical background, and I first wrote my first song when I was sort of 13 years old. My career highlight would be when I won a competition to play at the Cambridge Folk Festival, which was a major deal for me, and I got to play a band with loads of other musicians. I got to play in this hub tent, and it was all to a load of folk enthusiasts, so it was, yeah, that was probably, that was up there definitely. This year I've got quite a few gigs coming up, sort of quite small intimate gigs which will be nice. I just plan to write more songs and to record some more. I do need to record a few more songs. I want to smell the mics and just, yeah, grow as a musician really, because I think you can always get better than you are, so that's the plan this year.